Jimmy, let's hear your square essential.
I once bought a round of drinks for an audience of 1,300 people.
OK, probably got a little bit of dirty cash behind you, Jimmy.
God, Celebrity Squares has got a bit edgy, hasn't it?